existence of cancer villages. Until there is a concrete solution, the villagers tell me that, you know what, they have been so used to the idea of people dying from cancer and their high risk of having cancer, they will continue, quote unquote, to breathe and breed. Some of the young couples tell me that they will continue to get married, and carrying on the family name is so essential that they will continue to have kids despite the high risks of cancer. Teresa Siu, CCTV, Zhejiang Province.